If I can request you all to please settle down, we will have an opportunity to for the photo ops. Settle down. Still photographers, may I request you all to please step back. We'll have first go at the pictures. The videographers, you all will get a chance. So let the still photographers first click. You all can give a big round of applause. Okay. Can we ask the still photographers to please step back? Videographers will have their chance now. The still photographers, please.
Thank you so much, members of the media and all those that have been connected with the publishing and the release of this book. I'm not going to take the name because I don't like this word, and I've expressed that in my foreword when I wrote. Osija has been a journalist by profession, but has been someone that has been passionately interested in filmography. And I have always had great admiration for him, because there are very few amongst us, unfortunately, that have never taken up the idea or the thought of documenting the Indian film industry, researching it, keeping old memorabilia. And I really want to appreciate your work, Osija, and for having taken the trouble of pursuing your passion in a way, but also creating something for posterity, for the generations to come. I've always found that we do a lot of work. We've been a 100-year film industry, but there really isn't any kind of documentation of our work. Many a times I've spoken to many of my colleagues and to other people that are connected with the film industry. How wonderful it would be if I could have known what, say, K. Asif was thinking when he was making Mughal-e-Azam, or how did Dilip Saab approach his role in Devdas, or what was Bimal Roy-ji's idea of wanting to make a particular story in a particular manner, why Guru Dutt used a particular kind of camera angle or lighting when he was shooting the song Waqt Ne Kiya Kya Haseen from this iconic film Kagaz Ke Phool. And these are moments that are lost and forgotten now, and we will never know that. But how wonderful that we have people like Osija who will collect these memorabilia and keep it for posterity, for generations to come. This is an immensely important document, and which is why I've always wanted to support him in any work that is going to be done in this direction. In the future, Osija, if you find, and ma'am, if you and any others that are connected with documenting our history or talking about it, I would be the first person to come forward and extend my help and cooperation. Thank you so much for being here. I feel very proud that Osija has entrusted me with writing this forward, and this is exactly what I've expressed in the book, that time is going away. In the early days, I can understand there weren't so many mediums of communication, and therefore making a record of something like this was not possible. But now that we do have them, please give it more attention, give it more value, give it more respect, because the Indian film industry is truly a very respectful place. Thank you so much.
So wonderful words from Mr. Bachchan. Thank you.